is not doing cold plunges. It's not about enduring pain. And it's not about doing challenges full of random activities that were just made up by somebody. Understand that that's what they are, these challenges. Like, whether it's cold plunging or reading a book a week, it's somebody else's version of discipline. And chasing somebody else's version of discipline is actually the least disciplined thing you can do. So I don't want you to make that same mistake.